Hello, this is BTS Pro, and today I'm going to be drawing Jasmine from Aladdin. And so, here we go. As most Disney characters, we start off with a ball, and we're going to make a ball about the size, like normal, like maybe a small orange. And then we're going to put in our construction line for her face. Now we're doing her kind of at a three-quarter view, so what we're going to do is we're going to come off center of the ball right here, but we're going to pull it around the face, around the ball, and then we're going to pull it off. All right, another thing we're going to do real quick before we move into the jawline is we're going to draw a line straight down through the ball, like so. Because you'll find out that this line that I just drew, even though it's kind of light, you don't want it too dark, that is going to be where we're going to place her eye. On her face, on her jawline, what we're going to do is we're not going to go to the very outside edge of the ball. We're going to come in just a little bit, and then we're going to go out and around. And we're going to make it about the third the size of the ball. We're going to come down about an inch and a quarter to an inch and a half, and we're going to come off the ball just a little bit. And her cheek lines are kind of high, so remember, don't drop them too low. And just kind of do this line kind of light, kind of roughen her in, because we can always smooth her out later. And then we'll come over here. And we're not, like I said, we're not going to the outside edge of the ball. We're coming in just a little bit. And then we're coming across down. And one thing good about Jasmine is the way that she's being drawn is you don't have to worry about drawing her ears. What we're going to do next is we're going to go ahead and put in her neckline. And we're going to kind of want this part of her jaw, the back part of her jawline, we want it to kind of continue down in a graceful S-curve, like so. Now you can go a little bit longer. And then we're going to come off of her, from her chin. We're going to come off of her chin maybe just a little bit, maybe a quarter. We're going to add her front of her neck. Then we're going to come off of that about halfway, and we're going to add her front shoulder. Okay, the next thing that we're going to want to do, draw in her eye. And remember this line right here in the middle, that's also where her nose is going to be, so don't get too close to that. But she has what would be called almond-shaped eyes, so we're going to come up just a little bit, and that means that they're heavier to the back. And another thing that you can do is you can draw another line around, and this is going to be where her eyebrow is. Do the same thing over here. But those lines will be erased later. Okay, I tell you what, since we're here, what we can do is her nose. Get this little bitty kind of a pug nose. And then what we need to do is we're going to go ahead and add in some hair on her. So we're going to come in here about yay far up, and we want it to just go right over her eye. And then we're going to have another one that's going to come right through here. We're going to come on up here, and we're going to add in her outside of the edge of her hair. What we need to do now is we're going to go ahead and add in part of her tiara, but the tiara is also going to become part of her hair going to her other side. Now what we're going to do is we're going to come in here and we're going to add in this little line right there. Okay, we're also going to go ahead and add in, she has like this gem that's in part of her tiara. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and put in top part that kind of gracefully curves down like that, and then it comes out the other side pretty quickly down to about right there. And of course you have the top of her hair. Almost, it truthfully kind of reminds me of like almost like another part of a crown. Now you can see that these lines that I've got drawn right here, if you can see those lines, I'm making them a little bit heavier. I'm using those for my eyebrows also. So I'm making her eyebrows because she kind of has heavy eyebrows because she's of a Arab descent. But after we get that eyebrow in there, we can kind of take it out. Raise up the upper part of the nose line because that gives us her nose. And her nose is very graceful, and it kind of, like I said, it's kind of a pug nose. The little nostril kind of comes back like that. And she has very delicate features. Okay, Let's go ahead and work on Jasmine's eyes themselves. We're going to keep this line here, but we're going to come off this line about 3/4 of the way up, following like a smaller ball, coming up over, and then we're going to bring it out. We're going to cross it over just a little bit into her hair. And her eyes are kind of the, some people like to round them. Her eyes actually kind of come to points. So when we're drawing, and the top part of her eyes, she has this like little, her shape of her top part of her eyes and comes out. And then she has this little bitty where it comes this way. Just kind of like a very small little crease in her eye. Okay, now what we need to do is we need to come in here and we need to go ahead and add in her earrings. Now she has these really cool looking earrings. Okay, and Jasmine also wears a necklace. So we're going to draw in her necklace. It's going to come down a little bit, kind of like a horseshoe. And then it's going to come right back up to right under her shoulder line. And we're going to come off this side a little bit and we're going to bulge it out. Princess Jasmine also in her tiara stone. It's almost like it's inlay. So what we're going to do is we're going to come in there and add her stone. And we're going to draw in a highlight. And we'll have this kind of shape here. Her eyes are kind of, you don't want them too big. Then we'll add the pupil. Now what we need to do is we need to draw in her mouth. Now she has almost like petal-shaped lips is what I would call it. And you're going to come right underneath the nose. And you're going to draw an invisible line straight down off this eye. And it's kind of the same way over here, but we're going to draw it off of that little area right there. So you draw a straight line down, and then we're going to draw a hump. Like that. And then her lip is kind of heavy to this side. So we're just going to draw in a little markation right there for the bottom of her lip. And we come and we just kind of connect the dots. Okay, now that we got her mouth in, one little small detail, and Jasmine has this big braid. So what we're going to do is this was not hair, but this would be like a medieval scrunchie. And then we add one little other hump right there, and there is her braid. So now that's my roughed in Jasmine. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to clean her up and see what we get with all the shading and everything. So, well, here we go. Okay. Well, there's my cleaned up line of Jasmine. So I think I'm going to use a ebony pencil that was actually given to me by a good friend of mine at the Disney Studios down in Orlando. Alright, well, there we go. So let me go ahead and get started shading and we'll see what happens from here. Alright, well, here we go. All right, well, there's my Jasmine. I hope that you've enjoyed it, and I will see y'all again real soon with another one.